Another Melbourne Cup has been run and won, but it's the trackside atmosphere that always sets this race apart. And Marty King has been up to the armpits in it all day. Strap yourselves in for this year's shenanigans.
Racing! Racing! No, what's he here at the Melbourne?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Melbourne Cup 2019. And today we're going to party!
Come on, partners, form an orderly queue.
Hey, Marty, what are you doing here? How are you?
Filming a story in the Melbourne Cup, mate. What are you doing here?
Enjoying the day, loving it, seeing the Melbourne Cup.
And you bought your skipping rope.
I did. I use it every day also. Have a look how long it is.
What is that?
It's my beard. 20 years ago, I gave alcohol away and started growing this, and this is what I've got. I think it's Australia's longest goatee.
Dirty birds. Last year.
What
were you last year?
The dirty bird.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't know.
What are you this year, girls?
Scrub it.
Hi, I'm Christopher Starr. I'm here in Melbourne at the Melbourne Cup with Alex Watkins. Alex Watkins, how are you feeling?
Hi, my name's Alex Watkins, and I'm here to say that Melbourne Cup is a beautiful day. We've been blessed with beautiful weather. Martin, what do you say about the races?
We're here with Martin. Martin, how do you feel about the races?
I love the races because it's full of people like you,
yeah,
and colour, and characters,
fantastic,
and drama,
and horses,
and passion, and horses,
and racing horses.
Sorry?
Back to you, Martin.
You look very smart.
I am smart. Are you? Who are you wearing?
This is Canali.
Oh, nice.
I can hardly afford it.
Channel 9 needs to reward this gentleman. He is a most amazing journalist.
Sorry, I just missed off that last track. Bit. Say again.
The amazing journalist off the track.
On the track as well.
On the track, off the track, on the track, 2019. Martin King, the king off the track.
Would you like to take me home?
Yeah. Oh, Martin. Woo.
Have you got a husband?
Hello, ladies. You've got the suspenders on too.
Chicks love it.
Well, we call them braces here.
Oh, really?
In Europe, they call them suspenders.
Oh, okay.
When was the last time you spoke to a bloke wearing suspenders?
I've had dreams about this moment.
Show it. Oh, we love a man in suspenders.
Oh. How many Melbourne Cups is this for you?
I think about 54, maybe.
54 Melbourne Cups. So,
1950, Comic Court.
I started in 1951, that's when I was born. What do you think of my outfit?
Oh, I love it. Look at that bow tie. It goes with your eyes. Really compliments your eyes.
Hey.
Oh my God, they're so nice. You've done really well.
Look at that colour coordination at its finest.
Oh my God.
In Europe, they call these suspenders.
Yeah, what do they call them here?
Braces.
Yeah, okay, I didn't even know that.
Can you tell me about the no socks look?
Yeah, sure. So I've got some spare socks in her bag. She's scouring them. But look, thanks, mate. But look, it keeps the feet nice and cool.
Can I ask you about your socks or your lack of socks?
Well, actually, you can. Actually, what's your name, sorry?
Martin.
Martin, you can. If you take the camera here, just take your lens down. You'll see that I do actually have socks on my.
Oh,
they reveal themselves.
Oh.
Hidden socks.
They got 200 metres to go in the Melbourne Cup, and Bowen declared those for the lead. The outside surprise baby between horses is Finch. On the outside is Craig Williams and Bowen declare. Finch the inside surprise baby, the outside. Bowen declare hits the front, and Bowen declare wins the Melbourne Cup.
Show us how to do it now. Shake your groove thing, buddy.
Love the bow tie.
You've got to make a decision when you have a bow tie, you've got to have matching socks.
Look at this dapper gentleman here. Did you tie that tie yourself?
No, it comes all tied up.
Unacceptable.
This is really nice. This is so fashionable.
Thank you. What about this?
I completely against animal cruelty.
Oh, your socks. You got no socks.
Yeah, tried to go more stylish, more modern look. Tried to follow some of the younger blokes around.
Younger blokes? How old are you?
I'm 18.
I love your shoes.
Thank you very much.
I just find them, they're a bit fishy.
Well, they are.
But on the scale of things.
At the end of the day, Martin, the fillets have been taken off them, so I don't think it's nothing to be worried about.
Is this your first rodeo, Martin?
No, it's about my third.
Your third. Oh, well done.
Alan.
How are you, Martin?
Every year, mate, we run into you with your selfie stick.
The girls and I know each other.
What are you going to do with those selfies?
I'm now divorced. I'm going back to China to get another one.
You wouldn't happen to be from Ireland?
The accent might give it away.
Is there anybody here not from Ireland?
I'm not too sure.
Me?
Yeah, or not?
you got me there.
Maybe just yourself.
Oh, my God!
No, it's Martin.
Martin, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, Martin.
Enjoying your day?
I'm having a great time. Are you?
I beg your pardon?
Are you having a good time?
Oh, absolutely. Cool. I love it because I'm talking to all the lovely punters.
Thank you. Oh, I'm not a punter.
Ooh! My Paisley Wait. Braces.
I like them. Do they match? Yes.
Do you? How are you?
Good. How are you?
Actually doing a little interview there, but that's okay.
Yeah, I'll just sneak in and be cheeky.
Interviewers interrupt us.
Exactly. We can dance if we want to. We've got all your life in mind. As long as we have used it, never gonna lose it. Everything will work out right. I see. We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see. We can dance. We can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, good and pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands.
Oh, no! We can dance. So blessed, yeah. You got me a good one there.
Sorry, mate.
Hi.
How are you, madam?
Yeah, good.
Having affairs all the time. It's very the good best show. Ever.
I love it.
Get all the protesters. It's the best country in the world. Come and have a bet.
Shout out to New Zealand, East Auckland, GI, 7-9.
Where are you from?
We're from England. I'm from Jersey, Channel Islands. What about you?
What about me?
Yeah.
I'm from Melbourne.
Oh, nice.
Having a good day?
Yes. Where are you from?
From Wolverhampton.
Wolverhampton.
We're all from the UK.
And you, sir?
I'm from a nice little town called Stourbridge.
Beautiful name. Say again?
Stourbridge.
Where's that?
It's in the West Midlands of England.
What is this? 360 camera.
360 Insta. Camera?
Insta, yes.
Insta.
It's 8K. I am from Poland.
You're from Poland?
Yes.
Where are you from?
Scotland.
Scotland? Whereabouts in Scotland?
Glasgow.
Oh, Glasgow. I've been there.
Is this a TV?
This is the TV. No, we actually work for the Herald Sun.
Brighton, England.
Oh, we're from England.
Woo, yeah. Brighton, down south. Brighton.
Woo! Where are you from?
Ireland.
Ireland?
Yeah, Ireland.
So many internationals here.
Huh?
So many internationals here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
The horses, the people.
This is the most famous race in the world, isn't it? The Melbourne Cup.
The most famous what?
Race in the world.
Race, yes.
Race, yes.
Where are you from?
France, and I'm from Estonia.
Oh, you're very glam.
Well, thanks.
I know, I try my best.
How much effort have you put into your outfit?
Woke up like that.
She woke up like
that? Straight like that.
Oh, you know what? I wish.
So then you've got a little bit of... Take a little off it lip. No, top lip.
What do you mean?
There, just there. There, that's better. You can't have souvlaki on your lip, darling. Now, George.
How you going, mate?
You did the call before for us, before the cup.
Yes, that's right.
Right. What happened?
Well, after I gave the call, the actual horse won, mate. So, yeah, I won pretty big. I won $15,000 on Val Nicolaire, number 23.
You won $15?
$15,000.
You won
$1,500? $15,000.
You won $15,000?
Of course, mate. Yep. No worries, mate. Thanks very much.
Hey, that was the handshake, mate. That was where's mine?
I bet on number 23. And I've won some good money.
Every day's a winner for this young lady.
Good luck.
Winner, chicken dinner. Yeah.
Hi there, I wish everybody a really good night. Back to you, Tracy.